do it for him. Do it again. Do it for her, that is to say, do it for him. Keep your stance, keep your body lower. As you're moving forward, balance is the key. Right foot, left foot, now go even faster. And as you're moving backwards, keep your eyes on me. Keep my stance, my good, keep my body lowered. As I'm moving forward, concentrate. Don't you want to live? Right foot, left foot, yes, but put your whole body into it. Everything you have, everything you got to give on the battle. Everything is chaos. You have nothing but the way you flip, strategy and a sword. Just think about the life that together after the war. And then you do it for her, so you know you can win. Do it for her, that is to say, you do it for him. Deep down, you know, you weren't built for fight. But it doesn't mean you're not prepared to try. What they don't know is your real advantage. When you live for someone, you're prepared to die. Deep down, I know that I'm just a human, true. But I know that I can draw my sword and fight. With my short existence, I can make a difference. I'll be there for him. I can be his knight. Can do it for him. Do it for her. Okay, now do it again. Yes, ma'am. Do it for her, that is to say. Do it for him.